Hello everyone from YouTube and the gamers from Battlefield 1. How you doing? This has some good guy 4520 drinking a regular hot coffee from Dunkin' Donuts that my mom got me. And now I'm gonna be playing Battlefield 1 to finish up the game from Storm of Steel. I think Through Mud and Blood. The British MK5V tech is an armor beast designed for a single purpose, shattering enemy lines. Double colon. So what I'm gonna do is I just received some dinner, right? I mean, not dinner. Some breakfast. So I'm gonna do is finish it up. You guys can enjoy the time waiting. What I could do is cover it up, right? It's pretty hot though. I got hot dogs with this is how we Latinos and Hispanic community do. A hot dog with macaroni and cheese mixed with Alfredo. Pretty good though. Okay, guys, I'm done. And, let's see. Let's see what we could do. Let's try this one.
My grandfather fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Let's go, guys. I'm ready. Continue chapter from checkpoint. A continue. X restart chapter. And B is can. Alright, continue. Let's go, Edwards. Hopefully, I take all the checkpoint enemies down. Yeah, I gotta win this on Battlefield 1. Especially this mission. On Xbox One. Hyphen, I'm ready.
Come on now. Tipperary, the sweetest girl I know. It's a long way to Tipperary.
Come on, Tipperary!
It's a long...
Artillery! Drive, drive!
Oh no! What are we gonna do now?
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.
A face of a true soldier. More than 300 tanks took part in the Second Battle of Cambrai. The war ended 1 month later. Okay, guys, we have finished through mud and blood, right? Now we're going to go Friends in High Places, battle for air supremacy as a volunteer pilot in the British Royal Flying Corps. Corporations. All right, cool. Let's do that.
I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing. There was a romance surrounding pilots, these new swashbucklers of the skies. But the reality was, most of these brave young men would eventually end up back on the ground in twisted, smoking wrecks.
Test flight one. :: test the unproven Bristol F2.8 fighter. Let's do that, guy. Let's go. This will be a challenge.
I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich. Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway.
Yeah.
What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell? You lost. I beat you.
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kind! Oh, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you! I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Keep off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham.
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy. Blood! Let's get this kite up in the air.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip, hip, baby.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be, a pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
Great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it!
Yeah, yeah! So listen, I know this little French place, maybe pick up a couple of girls.
What are you talking about? Girls? This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Stay close on his tail!
Starting to get me. How sweet.
The Bristol will handle like the other planes. Less throttle means you can make tighter turns.
I'm having fun. You having having fun yet, Wingnut?
It's Wilson! And pay attention! Eyes forward!
He pretty sharp flying though. I'll get him back.
Flying! Though some of it wasn't exactly by the book.
So toss the damn book and live a little. Where's he going now?
Leave him! See those target balloons? Weapons check. Fire at will.
I can do that.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfuckers! We're gonna get party started now! Time to be a flighting ace. Let's go.
Hold on.
friend did not just did that to me. No, he did not that just did that. No. My NPC did not just do that to me. They're talking about the Germans. They call them cherries. I know what he's trying to do. He's trying to get... I got a feeling that he's a caller for reinforcements. That's why he hit him back to base. Or probably RTB.
Base.
I see, I knew it.
Accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Oh, come on. We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Stay here. And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these.
Saints alive, your man must be one
hell of a pile. Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson was less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous!
Trust me, and buckle yourself in, maybe.
Down those blimps! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough.
Something about those flak guns!
Well, it seems I need to get some.
I see them. Let's put them out of action quickly.
AA trucks are still down there. Peel off when you can and let's take care of them. One behind us.
These teammates are really out of the pocket, yo. Like, are you crashing? Oh, man. I used to play Ace Combat 6 and Tom Clancy Hawks.
Piece of cake, Wilson. You better be left in awe. Jerry's got us in it. We've lost the bomber. They have it.
motherfuckers. I gotta set up some reconnaissance on these bombers. You must show it.
A scratch! He nearly took my bloody head off!
This game is off the hook. Sharp turrets. Yep. Is it? Yo. I'm on this, guys. Now that's what I call air delivery. I think those was those bombs from, I think, howitzers. That shit was hitting hard.
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Ich muss was trinken. Merkwürdig.
Here goes a stealth kill.
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat.
I get my skill from
German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin. All spoiling for a fight.
I get my skills from too much playing Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell Conviction. So I know how to play first person shooters and third person shooters. I think I gotta do something here. Gotta be very creative right here. I got an idea. Watch my tactics. It can help you in Battlefield 1. Trust me.
My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Attack him! Schnauze! Ganz ehrlich, ich kenne keinen, der so viel redet wie du!
Endlich dein Maul!
Now we're gonna do is some reconnaissance of these three people here. One is far away and one is just chilling with the other bull. We could do this. There's a lot of searchlights up. No airplanes flying by, that's a good thing. I would like to have a UAV right now. I'm a Tom Clancy fan. I'm sorry to say that.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest, but hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way.
Where's the reconnaissance before I take that first one down? I could do this. That to me looks like barracks.
Was zum Teufel?
Trust me, I'm a reliable gamer. Trust me. Here we go.
Jeden Stein um. Er versteckt sich am...
Thank you.
Hey, Kamerad, wie geht's? Gut ab.
Dein Geschwätz bringt uns noch um oder vors Kriegsgericht.
I'm gonna let them be quiet right now. Because once they be quiet, I can move on with stealth again.
Dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Wilson, we're in no man's land. We need to go now.
I can't get up.
Shit.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
But you probably took every fucking one piece.
Just keep it down.
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard. Who'll look me in the eye and finish it!
Leave your comrade there, George.
George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
As the spirit Blackburn.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get back alive.
God almighty!
The Germans aren't really known.
Spoken like a true soldier, Blackburn.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Carried that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt
good.
It, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
Gotta defend London. Okay, guys, I'm about to do is start it in another video so y'all can see this on my YouTube channel, Handsome Good Guy 4520. Add me also on Xbox Live at Fisher 8744. So far, I'm liking the storyline of the game, and it's showing me the skills I could use in Battlefield 1. Sorry, this gotta be a longer video. Alright guys, this part is gonna be good though.